the ground soon if they are to have a place to worship. Rita Tinina, KTN News.
Let's pick some chapter 6 now of the Constitution. Kericho Senator Aaron Cheruiyot has denied inciting the public against Keses Member of Parliament Mishra Kiprop on the basis of his race. Now, Cheruiyot, who appeared before the National Cohesion and Integration Commission, was questioned over his utterances made during an Eldoret rally last weekend. He maintains he was using a common political jargon, meaning he should be voted out. NCIC is investigating the senator for remarks he made in Kipsigis dialect during the UDA rally attended by the Deputy President William Ruto.
Where sections of a statement were considered to be a racial slur towards an elected member of parliament. There's a word that I used in the Kipsigis dialect, which NCIC in their investigation wanted to find out what was the exact context of what I meant. I have taken my time to explain myself. When you speak in the Kenyan political space and say a particular leader should go home, it simply means that they shouldn't be voted back to office. I'm sure on many occasions you've had those who don't agree with William Ruto say he will go back to Sugoi. Those who don't agree with Raila say he will go back to Bondo. So basically it's a common phrase that is used in our political space. Finally, they urged me that as an elected leader, we should be on the forefront actually popularizing their theme for this election here in the country, which is Uchaguzi Bila Noma.